What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. Check this out, the black iPhone 16e. In this video today, we will show you how to set it up from start to finish. And we'll also mention it for old devices transferring data. Alright, let's get started. First step 1, we need to start it. On your iPhone 16e, press and hold the side button until you see the Apple logo. Then when the hello screen appears on your screen, you can swipe up to start setting it up. Select your language and country here. Now you should see the quick start option. If you want to transfer data from your old iPhone, skip ahead to the second part, where we outline all the steps for you. If you just want to set it up as a new device, tap Setup manually. Then you need to connect to Wi-Fi to activate your iPhone. If you are using eSIM for the first time, and it comes with an eSIM when you purchase the plan, after your iPhone is activated, you can follow the prompts until the cellular setup is complete. If you have eSIM on your old iPhone, then this will be mentioned in the second part. Now you can set up Face ID and create a passcode. Then you'll see the options to restore your apps and data. You can choose according to your needs. I choose not to transfer data here. You can then sign into your Apple ID or choose to skip this step. Next, go through the usual iPhone settings. You can set it up as per your needs. The new action buttons look great. That's done. Swipe up to go to the home screen. This looks pretty good. If you want to transfer data from your old iPhone, here's how to do it using Quick Start. Place your old iPhone next to the iPhone 16e. Slowly press the side button of your old iPhone twice. This allows older iPhones to turn on Quick Launch. Then tap to continue. Scanning a new iPhone 16e with an old iPhone. After waiting for the two iPhones to finish connecting, you'll need to do some setup on the iPhone 16e. You can also set the eSIM you want to import into your iPhone 16e. Here you need to enter your Apple account password to complete the verification. Set up your payment and Siri, and then the transfer will begin. How long it takes depends on how much data you have on the old device. Once it's done, you'll see the lock screen. And that's it. All your data and settings have been moved to the new iPhone. That wraps up today's video. Thanks so much for watching. Have a nice day. See you next time.